Here's the start of this fight. Devastating overhand punch to the head. Shamrock with the first takedown of this bout.
Technique on the sprawl. Great position, great posture. There was no way he was going down.
Oh, a textbook sweep. Beautifully done.
Hey, you blotzy!
He works the side control. He hits him with a nice looking punch to the body. Beautifully done as he moves into full mount. Combination of strikes to the body, looking to take away the stamina. He secures the back mount, and this is definitely not where you want to be if you're the man on the bottom.
Nice!
He scores with a punch. Oh, you never want to see a guy do that, surrendering his back just like that. Well, this can't be good. He's offered up his back, and that's not a good sign, friends.
That's not a good sign at all, Morrow. That means he's accepting his position. This fight might be over.
Shamrock delivers a nice punch. He lands that punch right to the noggin. He lands a punch to the head. Oh, you never want to see a guy do that, surrendering his back just like that. He nails him with the left hand. He avoids the takedown attempt. Ah, this is takedown defense 101. Wow, he counters that takedown attempt with a brilliantly executed super. What? With a devastating overhead. They now create separation. Sobra moves in and works from the clinch. Watts separates himself from the clinch. Oh, he drops him right down to the canvas.
And that one will try to take somebody down. Power double through the hip and straight to the canvas.
Good one! Doing it!
He throws a nice looking right jab.
He does a great job of creating the takedown, throwing those right out and keeping a solid hand.
Sobral executes a beautiful high ball and throws a nice overhand punch. He counters that takedown attempt with a sprawl.
Oh, good sprawl here. Good hit, good position. He's not slowing down.
Oh, he tried to surprise him with a Superman punch. He met it perfectly. Oh, man, he did a great job at avoiding that takedown. There's a solid left punch to the head.
That's it! That's it!
Sobral secures the double leg and takes him down. He works to side control. Oh, we might start hearing some grisly sounds coming out of that submission attempt. Man, for a moment I thought this fight was over, but this submission hold